Hello. In the next video, I'm going to show you how you can make a simple script using iPhone and QuickTest Professional. Now, on my desktop screen, you can see I already have QuickTest Professional running. I also have the Device Manager running, and I have an iPhone device connected to the Device Manager. Now, this is the remote device screen of the iPhone that is connected. Any input sent to this screen will be sent directly to the real device. So to get started, all I need to do is press Recording in QTP. It's important that you have the second option selected here, Record and Run Only On. Click OK. And now we can start manipulating the device. So I select text fields here. I'm going to fill in some data in this field. Going to fill in my name. Okay. Then I'm going to go back. I'm going to make a selection here, select pickers. And then I'm going to make a selection in the list here. Like this. If I press stop recording here, and I set back for the selection of the picker, I can now replay the script. First I'm going to change my name here, so you can see that the name gets filled into that field. And then I can just press run. So the script that's going to execute now is going to make the selection in the list. It's going to fill the name Shaq into the edit field. It's going to go back. It's going to make the selection in the picker list. And then finally, it's going to make the selection in the picker. Now, if we have a look at the object repository behind this script, we can see that we can directly access all the attributes of these objects. For instance, if I go to the iOS text field here, we can see that we support a placeholder, the navigation bar title, the index, and the class name properties. But you can change these properties in the Device Manager. So if you select Tools, Object Configuration, make the selection for iPhone, and then scroll down to iOS text field over here, you can see that these are the properties that are currently being used to identify this object. But you can change them by clicking Add and Remove. And over here you have the full list of properties that are supported for this object. And that's everything you need to know to get started with iPhone and QuickTest Professional.